My name is Sammy Herr, and my skin subject is over on how to plump your eyebrows. Step 1, choose your tweezers and be sure they are good ones, unless they won't work or pluck anything out. And here's a picture of the many different tweezers you could choose from. We have slant, straight, point, round, arch straight, and arch slant. I prefer the arch slant. Step 2, fill them in so you know what to pluck and what not to pluck, and they will look like this before you even start to pluck them all filled in. Step 3, plucking straight hairs that is not in the filled in portion of your eyebrows. So you'll pluck like around here and up here that's not in the filled in portion. And step 4, trim any unnecessary hairs around your eyebrows so you'll brush your eyebrows up and trim them. So you'll brush your eyebrows up and trim the unnecessary hairs. And step 5, be sure to find your end point of your eyebrows. And this will be the end point of your eyebrows from the beginning of your eyebrows. Okay, step 6, shape your eyebrows the way you like, and there are many shapes to choose from. You can choose from straight, curved, soft arch, high arch, or the S-shaped and upward. And step 7, you can clean up your brows a bit more if you like by concealing them. So you'll conceal right here and above your eyebrow. And I got my sources from Women's Health Match.